Okay, so the next one is hammer bicep curls. Go from here, chest is up, shoulders back and down, sit into your knees, help set the pressure out of your lower back. From here, I'm gonna come up like a hammer. Measure it down. Press this up, come back. Try your very best to not swing. Try and keep it nice and strict. When you get to the bottom, lengthen that bicep head out, stretch them out as far as they can go, and then curl back up.